Hello everyone, welcome to Unite Coaching. In the last video, we have seen the estimation of quantity of concrete for shear wall in Microsoft Excel. In this video, we will learn the estimation of quantity of concrete for beams. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch those videos first. Now let's start with the tutorial. I will estimate the quantity of all the floors of beam separately. First, I will do the estimate of ground beams, then floor beams. As you can see here in the AutoCAD, I have given names to the beams of different floors. The ground beams are named as GB1, GB2, GB3 and so on. The grouping of these beams is done here. If the length and reinforcement as per the design is same, then those beams are taken in the same group. The length of beam is taken from drawings and design data. For example, the first group is of beam GB15. As there are no beams of same length and reinforcement, therefore there is only one beam in this group. The length of beam GB15 is 5.05 meter as per design and the size is 0.15 meter by 0.30 meter, that is 150 mm by 300 mm as per design. So I have entered these values in Excel. In the second group, there are two beams, GB13 and GB17. Therefore, the number will be entered as 2. The length of these beams is 4.99 meter and the size is 0.15 meter by 0.30 meter as per the design. Now, the third group. The third group contains two beams, GB37 and GB38, whose length is 4.885 meter and the size is again 150 mm by 300 mm. Similarly, you can enter all these values of length and size as per your design in Excel sheet for other groups of beams. I have entered all these values of length and size as per my design. Now, I will calculate the quantity by multiplying number, length, width and depth. The formula will be same as we have used in our previous videos, which will be is equal to cell C72 multiply by cell D72 multiply by cell E72 and multiply by cell F72, which comes as 0.23 cubic meter. And there is no necessity to enter the formula again and again. Just drag the cursor downwards and Excel will calculate all the quantities of other groups. The last part is to add up all the calculated values to get the final quantity. So the formula in Excel will be is equal to sum in bracket G72 is to G94 bracket close, which comes as 10.48 cubic meter. In this way, you can calculate the quantity of concrete required for ground beams in Excel. The download links for drawings and Excel sheet are given in the description below. In the next video, we will start with the calculation of quantity of concrete for floor beams. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch those videos first. And if you have any doubt about this tutorial, you can ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Unite Coaching for more such videos.